All right, so we are all dressed up. Well, as dressed up as we're gonna get.
Hey, I'm wearing a button-down shirt, and it's a Hawaiian shirt. So
I'm just saying, we are going to Beatles Love, which is our favorite show. We saw this show when we came to get married in 2011. We saw it on our first anniversary. We saw it on our second anniversary when I was pregnant with Josie. And this is one of the final shows because they're closing it down because the Mirage is getting torn down. No word whether or not it's gonna go
pop
anywhere.
Up somewhere else, we don't know.
That makes me incredibly sad because this is literally the best show that I've ever seen, like anywhere. So I'm incredibly sad, but I'm really looking forward to this. I don't think we can video any of the performance. I'll see, but we can show you pictures like inside the gift shop and maybe the Revolution Lounge. So, but you'll see what we're able to show you. So let's go see a show, baby.
Let's go.
All right, we are entering Mirage for the last time.
The Mirage.
For the last time, so.
The Mirage.
Yeah.
This is really a beautiful hotel.
Oh, I know. I'm really sad. Like, that's why, that right there is what's replacing it.
Yeah, it's coming. Hard Rock Hotel.
I'm just not happy about it at all.
This has been on the ship for many, many years.
Yeah. I always love that aquarium that's behind
that aquarium
registration. Registration. And now I'm thinking about the poor fishes that are like getting displaced or whatever.
Well, they have the aquarium. They have several aquariums.
I know. Then we ate in this place.
We ate here when we were here for
our first anniversary.
Yes, our first anniversary.
Yes, we did. Yes, this is the lobby. Like, this is it's one of the most unique resorts in Vegas. Oh, hold on, babe. Video. Theater is. And over there is the Revolution Lounge, I believe. Unless they've already closed that down.
Let's do this.
The Blue Meanie is still here. I have to get my obligatory picture with him. Headed to door 4. We're gonna sail on you too. Oh, and when I ask you to be mine, you're gonna say you love me too.
All right, we just finished the show. We're gonna take a little quick tour around. There's a lot of people in here. A lot of people. All right, one last time. Walking these amazing light up floors, man. So many memories of this show, man. So many memories. All right, so I bawled pretty much the entire time again. It was so emotional. It was such an amazing final time. Being that close, it was, I think we've seen that show in from four different perspectives.
We've been midway, we've been high up. We've never been like down at the stage.
This was the first time we were literally like down at the very front. And like I said, every experience we've had has been different, and every experience has been amazing.
Yes. This one was just special.
It's
the last time.
Yeah. So I hope most of my pictures turned out. We will see. But yeah, we are headed back to the room.
I think we might crash.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
I think that's gonna happen. We probably need to get something to eat.
Yeah.
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 Last time. Bye bye, Mirage.
One last time.
Relax. Have a drink with me. Ariel, how could you? Jeez.
One of my favorite places in Vegas, the Forum Shops at Caesars. Oh, God. To me, that's like the only reason to visit Caesars Palace. I'm just saying. Kitchen. Oh yeah. Yeah. That was Bill's Gambling Hall. Yeah, that's, I lost my dinner because of multiple alcoholic drinks right over there.
Right as Carlos
Santana. Right as Carlos Santana was walking by. Oh, it wasn't funny at the time, but I mean, I guess it is now. Oh, there is the Caesars, and Bellagio is over there.